Man, that was some fucked up lag. Oh, I got a notch! What? Oh no, it's from the last game, because this one was so fucking tough. Oh, that was some fucked up lag. Where's Gummy?
Gummy.
That was fucking annoying. Man. You wanna make Gummy?
Okie doke.
Okay, right, Gummy 2. Eleanor.
Cancelled the call. Met at the ringer again.
So fucking insanely today in a game. I got so fucking pissed. It was like the generator was like, you know, when you barely have to tap it, and we were like three people, and I'm like, okay, let's finish this thing, even if the killer is coming close. And I'm like, started doing it, but Gummy and the other person, they ran. So yeah, get who got fucked.
Never mind.
Are you bitching about that still?
Yeah,
oh
I'm
my
still
god.
Fucking bitching about that.
Oh my god.
I just told her now that we had I had a shitty game today.
Yeah, I didn't hear that you wanted us to finish it that quickly, and I didn't understand there was three of us there.
Yeah,
you, me, and Anna. I didn't understand that. Yeah, but I didn't understand. I thought it was just you and me. So I told you, oh shit, the killer is coming, so I hide behind that tree. Not that very far. And then you were like, shit ran, and then oh fuck, I see another bank running, oh fuck. So it wasn't my meaning to that, but
I got hooked so fucking hard. Yeah, you should have been the game we were in now. Oh my god, the lag. Yeah, it was unfucking believable.
You lag so hard, we all disconnected.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Kitty.
Oh,
killer is ready.
Yeah. I got kicked out of a game from Left 4 Dead for having kids.
What? What do you mean you got kicked?
Yeah, I got killed in the game, and they were not that very far from safe room. Like, what the fuck? I have to help my kids brush their teeth, so I went to do that, and that takes like 5 minutes or something. And then when I came back, I was kicked out of the game. They have kicked me.
Right, you had a friend's game?
Yeah, it was.
Was it and then I went for track?
Yes, and then I went for this game, and I got a message from Frank. I was like, what the fuck are you doing? What? You kicked me out? Yeah, you were away from keyboard like 10 minutes. No, I wasn't, you idiot.
Did you tell them to fuck themselves?
Nah.
I would tell them. Well, Frank, if you're watching this, fuck yourself for doing that. And you too, Rob. Was Rob on your team too?
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't.
It was...
Okay, sorry, Rob, not you then. Because he's probably gonna watch this. He told me he watched all the videos, and I said, wow, at least somebody did.
I'm just sending out that
video.
Oh,
did you look at the lag in the? Wait, now it's working. Now it's working. Wait. 9, 5, 3.
So who kicked you out then, Frag?
Yeah, someone did. They said that the kick vote. And then they said I didn't have any connection to the server. 2 minutes later, Gumball's playing Dead by Daylight. Like, yeah, right.
How rude. I'm gonna message him now.
So rude.
Who else is on your team?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Boner, you're so Mike. Oh my god.
What?
Why is your character always fucking glitching out? You're like the happy Chinese nerd who just saw boob while he was working as a carpenter at some rich lady's house. And she was like in a bathing suit, and the bathing suit kind of like half fell off. And he saw like half nipple and a little bit of side boob. And he's like, oh my god. And he's fucking his thermos.
I didn't see it, my character's.
I'm gonna take. Well, we can watch the video, but I'm gonna upload. And his feet are like halfway in the ground.
Yeah, on my level.
Actually, with the short hair, Jack, whatever his name is.
Jake.
He's more Mexican. Or Latino American. Actually. Damn it, now Trump is gonna build a wall around him.
You gonna ready up or not?
I am ready.
You're not ready. Now you're ready.
Ich bin ready.
I had. Let's see if I can get through the blood web.
I just watched the last Dead by Daylight that True Talent guy had. He like spent 200 and. Or was it 330, something like that. I mean, it was like really a lot of money on Meg. Like he stopped leveling up his killers.
Yeah, he's going for the survivors. I saw him streaming live at around 7-ish when I was trying to put the baby to sleep. It was funny because I was watching his latest video and then it popped up. Oh, I'm live on Twitch. Yay! So I went for that. And he played with fans. It was kind of funny to see, actually. But they all got fucked except him. But I got really mad that I saw that if you want to, like, subscribe to them, it costs you $5. What the fuck?
But I mean, if...
Why? What?
But I mean, it's his job, so I can't get it.
Yeah, but to subscribe... I thought that you could subscribe and then you could donate on your free will.
You can follow, then donate. Or you can subscribe. So some people, for example, donate like $10.
I mean,
it's better for him if you actually... Or, as they call it, tip. It's better if you actually subscribe for 2 months then. In a row.
Yeah.
Then giving me just like $10 as a tip. But that kind of Twitch TV streaming is kind of like adult cams.
Mm-hmm.
But instead of like looking at a chick taking her clothes off and doing stuff with her, with JJ and number two and shit, you actually watch guys play because you like. And you subscribe and give them money and they do shit. Funny.
Yeah, sometimes I've seen like this Twitch fail freakouts giving out money. I know that there was one guy, he faked that he was giving a lot of money away.
But he was, but he tried to pull it back. Is that the guy?
Yeah, exactly.
That who used PayPal but then tried to like recall the donations but the PayPal wouldn't let him.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
because they knew he was a troll or something. It was really, really funny. So how much money did he?
I don't know. It was thousands, percent. Like.
Yeah, because
shitload of money.
Yeah, one time he gave away $2,100, I think, to one girl, and she went.
Insane. Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, it's a lot of money.
Oh yeah, it's a lot of money.
I mean, it's like a month, not like a month's pay, like a fucking good month's pay.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I mean, is it me or is it? Should I maybe try the nerd? Maybe it's your spastic character. Try to load and load out and load in.
It's not my character, it's your lobby.
Like
oh wait, I invited you, I was supposed to join again.
Yeah, probably Scandinavian servers.
Oh my god, it won't let me
leave. I can't
even leave.
Can't even leave, what the fuck?
You here forever.
Oh,
you're here okay. Still. It says Kirin's in here.
They won't let me leave.
I tried the same. Let's see if I can.
There we go.
Yeah, leave lobby. Let's leave lobby finally.
Yeah. We're stuck forever.
The Twilight Zone of gaming.
Yeah.
Oh man, there's so much waiting.
I know.
I was like, let's do a few games and. Ugh, look, my toolbox is all fucked up.
Let's see. My blood web.
Let's see. Moderate degree, sabotage. No, we want that one. 25 charges, 50 charges, and we want skill checks. Air speed. Oh, let's do this.
Okay, so I have unlocked the self care chopper.
Yeah.
So hopefully you can get it too.
Yeah, I mean, when I was playing the game, Kiri, before you joined. My teachable leader perk went up when I was close to the other players. Like, I had my leader perk and there was an orange one next to it.
Yeah.
So, I don't know if it rubs off on the other players or if it only kind of shows up in your players, like your characters.
Yeah, I don't know. Always when you're nearby me, your teachable perk come up for me.
Is it orange?
Yes, it's always orange. I'll take a screenshot next time so you can see.
Alright. Oh, work tomorrow. Apparently Jake is unlucky. Unlucky bastard.
Yes. Apparently Scottish. Lol.
This is not from the north where the crows live. And the walkers walk. Yeah, I bet it wasn't even near, was it, Kitty?
Good try though.
I think I got my redneck a little bit better. Maybe. I don't know. Come on, Gummy.
Sorry, I was just typing to Freck.
Did you tell him to fuck himself?
No, I told him that. That I helped the kid with a teeth, and then I saw it was kicked out. And he answered, "I suspected it was children in the picture." Yes, it was a little bummed to see that I was kicked because I can't join back then. And yes, I'm starting up a new, but you're staying at the DVD. Yeah, because I really want to take a bath tonight. So, hopefully I can get a few more games and take a bath.
I'm gonna get my haircut on Wednesday.
I can give you a haircut.
No.
Yes, I can.
I mean, you can. It's not that you can't give me a haircut, but is it something that I would like?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I can't decide if I want to shave my head or just cut my hair.
I can shave it.
So I'll see. I'll probably cut it this time and then shave my head next time. And just keep my beard.
Nice.
Yeah, so I can look like a fucking criminal. But I'm really getting sick of doing my hair and. Ugh. Like, oh, now I have to take a shower and then I have to do the hair so I can look nice at work.
Yeah, now you know how we have it, like a lady. Like, you have to take care of the hair.
Yeah, I know. But I mean, if it was long, it would be easier, because then you could just put it like in a ponytail or do something with it. But when it's like short, I can't do nothing with it. And I sure as fuck ain't gonna go with a man bun. But bun, that's... Yeah, then I'd rather go bald.
Yeah.
Plus, bald is easy. Nice. I mean, it's easy to take care of.
I have this really shitty hair. Wait. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my feet are...
Ja, men tänk då att du har slängt en massa vitlök omkring dig, för det gillar hon inte. Okej? Okay? Nej, de tycker inte om det. Nej, så gå och äta en pizza med massa vitlök på och slänger upp en massa vitlök omkring dig. Det blir jättebra.
Kids are so funny. I mean, what's even funnier, I mean, it's especially funny for me since I understand what you're saying, but I don't know what kid is, must be like, what
I was laughing at Glebe, I told him I'm a Time Lord.
Did you call him Time Lord or Gay Lord?
I said I was a Time Lord. He still doesn't know how old I am.
Aww. How old are you? You can send me a message.
23.
I don't know.
Fuck, now I know. I wanna know how old you are. That's for fun.
I think she's maybe older than 23.
33.
No, not that old, I mean.
17.
Maybe 25-ish. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. Be nice. Chicky my age.
Tell us, kitty. Tell us the magic number.
Please.
Never know.
Oh my god.
Don't make me stalk you till I find out.
Well, I'm obviously 18.
Are you
or
18?
Older, because I have tattoos.
Oh, you have tattoos, and you have so many that you have to be over 20.
But also, that shit takes time. Maybe she has a friend who makes tattoos and doesn't give a shit about her age. Just that she has tits, so she can be like 14.
But can't your
like
mom give you permission to have tattoos done?
No, they have to be 18 actually. But at least in Sweden they have to be so. But maybe she has a friend, like I said, like
yeah,
she has boobies, and like I show you boobs if you give me a tattoo. Yes, I do.
Well, she's over 18, definitely, and she can buy alcohol, so I'm not sure what the legal age to buy alcohol in England is.
18.
Is it 18? What for beer and wine?
18.
Can you buy hard liquor?
18.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, man.
Hard liquor, is that like strong?
Is that
alcohol?
Like spirits? It's like whiskey and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Whiskey. Man, I can't believe I had like 3 weeks vacation almost. I haven't had one drink.
Oh my god,
it's gonna be like the best video ever.
Why?
Because we haven't done shit yet. And I've been recording for 18 minutes. We're still not in a game.
Nice. We're talking to Lady about how old she is.
Yeah, how old are you?
Daughter came in and talked about vampires.
Vampire.
Think of the common vampire. Yeah, yesterday she.
So
came
that's
in
why she was throwing garlic around all over the place.
Yeah, exactly. I told her to think about garlic, and then she was eating a garlic pizza and stuff.
I had pizza yesterday. But it was like from a store that I it's like that thing you bake at home.
Uh-huh,
and
okay.
I was like, should I like buy a takeout pizza today? Should I? I was like, I should. It's not good for the body. Seriously?
Yeah.
Gummy, you try making a lobby.
Okay.
After this one. Whatever it's gonna do. So, Dead by Daylight guys, if you ever see this, maybe you should do something about the fucking game joining.
Yeah, not everyone is American.
Yeah, like there are actually people living outside the United States of America, whatever great country that may be, you know, but there are still people living in other countries you may never heard of, like Norway and Sweden, and England, you know, Europe, the continent.
Well, lady, why do you show up as Jake?
Again.
Because my character just doesn't like be normal.
Now you're Meg, Bloody Meg.
Oh, somebody commented something on my Facebook.
Ooh, they did?
Yeah, I'm still at Maggie Gyllenhaal's page fucking around with Trumpsters.
I'm just happy that people actually liked my pitch about the car we found.
Yeah. Oh my god. Like fucking messed up. What the fuck is that?
And the funny thing is that it's right at the bus station as well. So what the fuck? And we saw it passing. Like, oh, there's no one in the car. Like, okay. Then we just looked inside and we saw that it was in this. I don't know the English word for it. The brake wasn't
handbrake,
in.
Yeah.
The handbrake wasn't in, and the gear was in. What do you say in English? It was a free, not in gear at all. So it just rolled.
So he put it like in neutral, and yes. He didn't
no brakes.
Put the brake.
Yes, exactly.
I mean, how do these people get a license? Like, do you like do everything you're supposed to do?
No, they actually don't, I guess.
And then you like get a.
With my old car, I never put my handbrake in because it was always stuck.
Yeah, but you can put it in gear.
Yeah,
or
I do.
Park
I always
if it's
do that.
An
yes, I always
automatic.
Do. No, I don't have an automatic. I always put it in a gear because it was, I don't know, brake for freezing or something.
Ooh,
I everyone is. But anyhow,
dark mist,
so I'm not
and
doing
dark
that.
Mist, yes. There's gonna be a nice thick dark mist, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, put the handbrake on or put it in park or leave it in gear, like put it
in
first
gear.
I have my car in first gear all the time because I use it so rarely because I have a work car and yeah, I always just keep it in gear. I mean, it doesn't go anywhere. I mean, if it's not
a
like a really steep hill, of course, then you need a handbrake.
Exactly. And as I learned when I took a license, it's better for the car if you start the engine with the gear you're supposed to leave with. If you have to park out, then you put it in rear gear, I guess it's called, or first. My dad, who is a driver, a teacher, he told me, oh my god, I have a killer here already. My way.
Oh man.
Oh my god, someone. Ooh!
Yeah, that level 40 guy, he got fucked already.
Yeah, oh my god, I'm going the other way. Damn!
We just ran
past him.
Like
following me or. Yeah, why are you following me, you piece of shit? Follow that guy you hit already, you motherfucker!
Oh my god. Well, anyhow, he told me that. He works a lot.
Fucking lag. Why would you lag in the most fucking crucial moment of the game, you piece of shit game?
What the fuck are you here? Did you pick it up already?
Yeah, he has iron grass in the rank. Maybe he doesn't. Ah, it doesn't matter. Why would he follow that motherfucker he hit first? No, he's going for me. Yeah, I'm by the house. I couldn't even make it.
He's staying?
No, he left.
Okay.
Chasing other jeeps. He's going around.
Oh, here's self damage.
Yeah, he's going back and forth. He's not actually doing it. He's just staying close. You can decide if you want the points. I'm gonna die anyway, so. When he's a bit far, just put me down and.
He's coming after me.
Come on,
Gabby. Oh, fuck it, I'll get you.
No,
Gummy's
coming! Get away, get away!
Hey, I won't get you. I'm going in the house.
Are you behind me, Gummy?
I reckon he's
no,
got...
No, I don't know where. I went behind the lodges.
I think he's got nobody escapes death. That's why he's waiting. He's acting
here's
like
someone.
A noob killer and then he's gonna like fuck
I'm
us all up at the end.
Okay.
By the logs.
Yeah,
yeah,
this guy's got nobody escapes death.
Fucking cooking those are.
Yeah, the one you were. Yeah, behind us. Ooh, it's nearby somewhere, I guess.
Was he's that just spamming bells and running everywhere.
I mean, the only thing I have
is... Ooh, sorry, that was me. Bam.
No, fuck off.
Gino!
Where's that book I wanna sabotage?
I don't know, I wanna do some yens. Should be one over here. Somewhere, I guess. Oh, there. Yes, good, good.
This killer is getting on my nerves. What the fuck is that fourth guy?
I don't know.
Like, now that I finally have the sabotage perk, there's no fucking book near me.
There will be. Where are you, lady?
There will be when the killer
is. I'm with the killer.
He's still chasing you.
Ah!
Dead.
Oh my god, you're way over there. Oh my.
I am picking me up, he's baiting. He's obviously got nobody escaped though. Oh, now he picks me up.
I need to find a fucking hook. I need bullets.
Where?
There's a hook.
I need a bullet. Just aim me.
No, you fucker! That's my hook, you piece of shit!
Não derrubou, mas eu consegui. Viu, Marei? Is he staying with you, lady?
He's spamming around me.
Oh my god. Where all the
face? I think he's gone away.
Yeah, I heard him.
Save me! And then start the generator.
He's right in front of me.
Good, I'm going for her.
Yeah, but he went that way.
Yeah, but I got lady down anyway.
No, I don't want to be down. Oh fuck, I went to a dead end. Why don't you just fucking stab me now? Somebody heal that. Heal that. Be the last generator.
Where are you?
I'm in the Amazing house.
You?
Oh,
in,
no, that's good.
In the house. In the house?
Yep.
Okay, I'm coming.
And with Ish on the phone.
Come
here. Oh, it's coming. Oh, yeah, he's coming. Oh, he's here, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Why the fuck did he look around there? Fuck off! I'm done. No more games for me. Oh, fuck off! Just murder me now. Do the generator, because he's not picking me up. Then at least I'll stand up.
Oh my god,
well,
now
so
he's
picking me up.
So laggy.
I'm dead.
So fucking laggy, there. It's not even fucking funny. Oh my god, so fucking laggy.
What is that for?
Because of the lag. Oh, you fall down or...
Nah, he fucking dropped me on the floor.
Okay, we are almost done with the
team. Oh, they
oh
hit
my
me
god.
Up. No, stop. Stop. Cause I almost wriggled free, that's why he dropped me. Dead!
Oh my god, there's so much lag, that's even fucking funny. Oh my god, there's so much. I mean, it's really so laggy, it's... If you open the gate, you just get the fuck out of the gate, both.
Where are you then?
I'm in the house. Because I'm lagging so bad, I'm gonna try for the trap.
It's a fucking noob killer, seriously.
But why don't you come here and get out with me? Do you wanna go for trap door or something? What perk does he have, kitty?
Shit ones. Yeah, he's only got one. Shadows. That's it.
I'm upstairs doing the generator.
I'm on my way. Aww. No, give me some chest. I have one. Yeah, me too. Oh my god, where's the fucking exit? Oh, I lost the exit.
The other way.
Fuck! Fuck me.
Okay.
Fuck. Oh, so sure. I need a fucking GPS system. Cause I'm an idiot.
Well, you ran away from the gate, actually.
Yeah, I know. Fuck!
But you can still probably make it. Just follow the walls.
Yeah, I am.
Maybe you can open the other gate too.
Yeah, if I see it, of course.
Yeah, that guy is by the gate following somebody. He's not doing anything. He's just cloaking and uncloaking. Okay, this other guy left.
Okay, I see the fucking gate now.
So you can the hatch is by the usual place, by the house.
Yeah, if I can find it.
The house is right in front of you. Just go straight.
Yeah, I will. I have these fucking birds in front of me.
Just go out. Go out the gate, I think.
Yeah.
Unless you wanna risk it, because the hatch is always where it's usually. Where it usually is.
Where is he?
It's on the where he is, I don't know, but the hatch is on the side of the house. Where you know the window I jumped from? It's
yeah.
On that side.
Fucking killers here somewhere is watching me.
I mean if you just
fuck this.
Yeah, okay.
I don't wanna risk risk 5,000 points.
Definitely.
Done so much already. Yay, I'm 18 again.
Yeah.
How old are you, lady?
I'm Lord.
That was some interesting lag.
I didn't even see you lag.
Yeah, you can. I'm gonna upload this shit to YouTube, so.
I don't know who, what shall be done.
What time is it? Yeah, I can do one more if we get to it fast.
I can make one maybe. Are you Jake again, Kiri? Yay! Oh, nice. You're far away from being level 50, Igor.
Yeah, I haven't done anything on the web yet. I'm just
okay.
Doing Jake now.
Okay. I learned that in Pokemon Go there's 40 levels to be done. And to go from level 39 to 40 takes about 2 months. Yeah, you need 2 million XP to get the last level. So,
yeah, that's fun.
The last
level.
What last level?
In Pokemon Go.
Okay, you need what, 2 million?
Yeah.
What? 2 million?
XP.
Okay.
Yeah, and you get like for each Pokemon you catch, if
yeah.
It's one you already got, you get 100 maybe. Mm-hmm. And for every Pokemon stuff you take, it's 50, so it takes a long time. 2 months, 3 months, they say it takes about to get the last level.
Hey, hello.
Yeah, and I'm having. With one level right now.
Yeah. Well, I wonder how many blood points it gets to get like one survivor to level 3. Survivor rank 3, level 50.
Hmm.
Probably a lot.
Yeah.
I probably spend like 2 million blood points now. 49 and I don't know what fuck level was Jake. Was he 17?
Nah, I don't think so.
So let's say it's 20. So on 69 levels, you spend like shitload of money.
Yeah.
It's fucking over 9 o'clock, past 9.
Yeah, it's early. No, it's early.
Cool. I'm gonna give it 5 more minutes and then fuck it. If we don't get into a game, I'm gonna go get ready for work.
Cool. A friend of mine who commented on the picture about the car, I told her, she commented that happened to her a few months ago, and I have to comment her back, that isn't my car.
Hmm.
Oh fuck me then!
Yup.
I don't remember when she wrote that. She had parked her car at some supermarket and she forgot to put the handbrake in.
Mm.
And she found the car on the other side of the parking lot.
Wow. I mean, she's lucky she didn't get her car didn't hit anything else.
Yeah, exactly. So.
Who made this lobby? Was it Gummy or Lady?
It was Gummy.
Lady, you wanna try one?
Don't be hating on the lobby.
I'm not hating on the lobby.
You haven't given a chance.
What do you mean I've given a chance? We've been like here for 10 minutes doing nothing. But pressing the ready
minutes.
Button. Ooh, I got this is not happening on 49. Rank 2.
Nice. I want.
Yeah, Jake is level 7.
Let's see. I really want this lightweight perk.
Mm-hmm.
To upgrade because I don't actually know what the fuck to choose from. Everything is shit.
Well, premonition and self healing. And spine chill are all the better one, the best ones you have.
Well, spine chill and premonition is about exact the same.
Yeah, but one tells you if the killer is looking at you, the other one tells you if the killer is looking... if you're looking at a killer.
Yeah, but it's actually... kinda the same. I'd rather be aware when the killer is looking at me than if I'm looking at him, because I still hear the heartbeat if I'm too close to him.
I know.
Yeah. So it's better if he looks at my direction, then I'll hide. It's better. So I don't see the premonition. And also if you have the premonition like you do, that and well, you gave me a warning, so why should I have it?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I'm not stupid.
Kitai.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I think it's a personal choice. I saw that during True Talents streaming.
It's 42 minutes almost of recording and it's one fucking game.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, shh. Don't scare it. don't put your hopes up.
I'm not.
Wait till we get in the lobby. No, wait till we get into the game.
It says an ego at level 1. Lul. Mappo. Oh, okay.
Kill left. Because he's a little bitch. Little bitchy, bitchy, bitch, bitch, bitch.
Of course he is.
I mean, like, I'm level 17, and what are you, Kitty? 17?
19?
16.
16. Yeah.
I mean, even though you rank 1, survivor, it still doesn't matter because you don't have any of the perks.
But that person maybe not know that.
Well, that person maybe should read about the fucking game. Or you just a little bitch that likes to play with the... like low level players.
Maybe.
Hmm.
Rigo, did you tell Kid about the fair game I had?
What game?
Yeah, I was playing a game. I tried to play with a little bit high ranked players. And then I noticed the fucking killer is rank 2. I sent Igor a picture. I was ranked 19. We have 115, 19, and 114, and the killer is fucking 2.
Yeah.
How the fuck is that fair? Oh my god. I could have read if the killer was like 10 or 8 or something, not fucking 2. Oh my.
Yeah.
Really?
Twitter, radio blood. God, Gummy!
What?
You're breathing.
Oh my god.
So fucking hard into your... When is your Chinese headset coming?
I don't know. Hopefully this week.
I thought the Chinese people delivered shit fast. Because I have friends who order shit from China and it comes like so fast.
No, it doesn't. It takes 3 or 4 weeks actually for them to arrive.
I ordered a DSLR remote control from China, and I got it like in 5 days.
Yeah, but this is through another company, this app, and...
So they have to get it and then they have to send it to you.
Yeah, I think so, even though I get the package and it's in all Chinese and stuff. I don't know why it takes so fucking long.
It's gonna be good that you have a headset that works. I mean, a microphone that works properly.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to. It's too bad. This one is shit.
Oh my god, it takes so much time to get into a game. It's not even fucking funny anymore. See, devs, see what you got to do. You gotta fucking make the game better, not give people red t-shirts and caps and new hairdos. Although Max looks mighty fine with her new haircut. So does actually, I mean, Claudette. Her haircut is pretty nice too. Mm-hmm. But not that fucking racist dishwashing outfit.
Yeah, that is actually.
You know, because
really
of course
racist.
She's black. She can't be not more than a dishwasher.
Yeah, or fast food maker.
Yeah.
That was also what I thought. Meg, she got this like sport.
Yeah, she's
outfit.
A sporty one, you know. And then you have Dwight, who's like he's so well off that he actually fakes being a low like a low life person. Well, I wouldn't call it a low life, but not so well off. He wears like a pizza shirt and like, yeah, look at me, I'm so fucking cute because I got money and I'm white. I'm never gonna get stopped by a cop and get shot for doing nothing. Piece of shit, that.
Yeah, exactly. But where do we put Jake in a corner?
Well, Jake, I don't know. He looks like either a hobo or a carpenter, so. Like Dwight gets the leader perks. Fucking Dwight couldn't lead shit. He couldn't leave his dick into a fucking hole in a room. Let alone lead people to escape. Kill him. Oh my god, this isn't working.
No, I know.
You wanna see if you can get into a game with me, since it's so fucking hard to get into a game with, like, with three of us as survivors?
Sure.
You guys can try and do a pair, I'll play a single game.
Okay.
Yeah, but you try, it's much easier if there are two. Oh, wait!
No. You fail as a two, I'll play random games.
Ah, we didn't get anywhere. Yeah, but let's try to do a killer game with you too.
No, it's fine. You guys pair up. You're going night times anyway. Gotta tuck yourself in.
Well, I really fucking get into the game.
So what's happening? What's the plan?
I don't know.
You guys are gonna
play.
Might make it faster as a pair. No, you guys play. It's fine.
Try at least. I don't think it's gonna work either, but oh well.
Well, let's see. It's always faster to get in a single player.
Are you in a game yet, Kitty?
No, it's too busy chatting to Gleep. Never look. Yep.
That was fast.
It's always faster when you're alone.
Last night we got into game so fucking easy.
Yeah.
You and me.
Now
yeah,
it's
we got like five, six,
really
nice games.
Yeah. Now people have to work tomorrow, I guess.
Probably.
So they don't have time to play.
I mean, with the new update, I would figure that there were actually more killers than survivors. Apparently not. Alright, five more tries and fuck them.
Yeah, and then
I'd rather watch a little TV and before I go to bed.
Yeah, would be porn.
Can I watch Fail Army put up a new video?
Nice.
Yeah, I don't know, put maybe some comedy on. Dala. Kitty, are you here?
Hello.
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 Are you in a game?
Yeah.
How's it going? You're not swearing, so it must be going.
It's only just started.
Fuck yeah. But make sure you talk extra loud, not Gummy, so she doesn't hear anything. No, I'm just joking.
You say I'm loud?
I'm just gonna scream over your killer so you don't hear him come out.
Nothing's happening. Okay, let's do a few tries if you see if you can get into a killer lobby with me as a killer.
Yeah, okay.
And... not... Are you creating a game? Oh, I know, you mean you wanna go into a killer?
I can join a lobby, are you
okay.
In a lobby?
No, I'm gonna make one. 3, 2, 1, now! Let's see what we get. Level 1, Chapa. Level 6, level 8.
I mean?
Not with me.
No, too high. Okay.
Level 39, rank 16, that's nice. I'm gonna leave.
Not me. Yeah, I'll do it.
Like, why would you put a level 39, rank 16 Jake with a level 1, rank 18 killer?
I don't know.
I mean, at least if it was like level, I mean, rank 20, then I know it kind of sucks, like I do. Yeah, I made a new level.
Okay, so I can join. Point.
We got level 28, level 1, level 22. Wrong, Claudette.
Fuck.
Yeah, well, we're gonna leave lobby so they can see how it feels when somebody leaves the lobby. I'm gonna make a new one right now. There, so I'm gonna leave. Okay, 3 more tries.
Yeah. I didn't even make it into
really?
A lobby. Yeah.
I just made another one.
Okay. So I'm joining, nothing happens.
There's nobody here. Gimme Gummy, damn you.
I'm waiting. Okay.
Gimme ball, yeah, you're inside.
Yes!
Level 40.
Nice.
Alright, let's see if these other people understand that that I'm friendly, so we can get some points.
Hey, just type in the chat before the game starts, Gimme.
Yeah,
he's
type
friendly.
In the chat, say killer friendly. Killer friendly.
And then I think she's lying.
Tell them they have to go into my traps, but I'm not gonna kill anybody, and they have to let me hook everybody once to get the hooking points. And I'm gonna take you to all the generators so you can do them together and get the team points. I mean co-op, so you level faster.
Yeah, I told them that he's going for points and giving you 3 points. No.
So he's not gonna kill anybody?
No.
But everybody has to let me hook them once.
Fuck! I didn't have time.
Okay.
To tell them that.
But no, if you let me hook them, you, then they're gonna probably see that.
Yeah, but then they have to like let me down. Are you the trapper?
I'm a trapper.
Okay.
And you have to go into my traps because then I get deviousness.
Yeah.
And it's a separate thing from everything else.
Okay.
Yeah, it worked. Woohoo! You get a bunch of
yeah,
points.
Like for a second time in like 2 weeks or something.
Oh, and we're in this. Where are you? I'm by the little shack and a machine and one exit.
I don't know. I'm actually by a hook. Let's see.
I'm
at the infinity
yeah, by
tree.
The...
Ooh, chest.
Where the fuck is the tree? Trying to see the tree. Yeah, I'm going to the tree now.
Okay. But if you guys follow me then, around, I hear you.
Yeah,
I see you. I'm here. See me?
Oh, let's chase you. I'm gonna chase you a little bit. Oh,
oh no, no.
Heal yourself.
Fuck, Jake. You're coming with me to death.
That's good, Kitty.
Fine. Leading the killer to him.
Oh, the fucking music. Oh my god. I don't know.
We do regenerate.
Yeah.
Let's do a generate. There they are. Come follow me. Are you behind me?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh my god, I don't think they get it. They're gonna do all this. Come do this generator here. Because they're gonna fucking take all the moves. I don't have any perks, so I will blow fast. Do the generator before you heal. And please put this team down before you heal. So I can... Can you put this thing down, Gummy?
No, I don't hear the thingy.
Yeah, you just do that when I'm gonna come back.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Because when the killer sound's coming, I don't hear that pre-fling or whatever it is the sound.
I mean, I'm not gonna do anything, Jake, while you're running, come here. I mean, I could hit you like 5 times if I wanted. Are you still in the shack?
Yeah.
Did he come in?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, you ran around. Oh.
Hello.
I don't think they believe you. Well, we'll let them escape. You and I can get them.
Yeah.
If you wanna go for the chest when you're there.
The one downstairs, in the basement. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Point.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a trap in front of it. So. Step into it, please.
Yeah.
But maybe you should also do some generators. I hope they don't do everything. I hope they leave. Oh, there you go. Yeah, you can get yourself out of it. It's easy. I don't have anything. Yeah, you get boldness, so we can do a bit like trapping and disabling traps. Run, you idiot.
I don't think they believe me, like you said.
Oh, I mean, if I wanted to do that, they will fucking kill you. They're fucking actually running out, idiot. Come back, you idiot. I'm not gonna do anything. Look. Woo! Look. Heal her, you idiot. Heal her, you idiot. Oh my god. Those others are gonna regret so bad. Heal her. Oh my god, what a bunch of idiots.
Yeah.
I mean, if I fucking wanted to kill you, idiots, I would kill you a long time ago.
Okay. Okay, two of them left and Will here. Oh my god. Oh, he doesn't shoot.
Oh my god, such an idiot. Oh my god, you fucking idiots. Oh, I'm gonna fucking send them a link to this so they can fucking see it. Oh fuck. Let's go see if there are generators that are not open yet.
I think so, on the other side.
And I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna maybe we should just like go see. There's one generator here. Follow me. You see where I am?
No.
I'm gonna make it where the basement is.
Okay, I'm coming.
What did you find in the basement?
A flashlight.
No toolbox, eh?
No.
Ah, I see ya. Okay, so
oh no!
Right, I'll catch you guys later. Have fun.
Oh, here, okay, nice. I'm gonna disarm it, just for fun.
Well, I'm gonna go get some more so you can step into one and disarm others.
Yeah.
Yay. Oh man, those idiots, they could have like fucking got 30,000 coins.
Yeah.
Okay, stay step into one and I'm gonna step the other one for you.
Oh no! No!
Okay, my deviousness is halfway, so two more trappings and I think I'm gonna get it like full at least. But max step has been 5 times. Okay, I get another trap. And I'm not sure, maybe there's one.
I don't know, if there is a. not perk, but achievement for crawling out alive.
Yeah, there is.
Can we do that one, maybe?
We can, but maybe we should also try to find the hatch.
Yeah, let's do that one. Also.
And here's one more shot.
I'm disarming this one and stepping into the other one. Okay, I need one more disarming.
You get altruism for healing or so, right?
Yeah.
Can I hit you a few more times?
Yeah, wait. Okay.
I need to hit you many more times.
Okay, I need to heal myself.
I mean, I can also hit you like till you're all the way down and then just like let you wiggle off. But my hitting is not so.
Okay, we'll do that then. Or maybe can I just disarm one more?
You can disarm more. You can disarm till it says max.
Yes, max now.
Oh no, Heidi!
Oh, I'm gonna. You want to step in?
I get 1,000 points for each trap.
How many more do you need? Oh no!
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I'm just kidding.
I would be very, very sad.
You can get to crawl.
Yeah, but maybe I can crawl out through the hatch. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself, and we can look for the hatch.
Wait, I'm not maxed out yet, I need to continue much more. And I'm not maxed out on the deviants either.
Okay, deviant. I'm gonna step... Okay, I'm stepping into the deviants. But go look for the hatch, I can step into it too.
I think maybe this one is gonna max out the deviousness. Just step into one and see. Oh! Okay, you can step into the other one. I'm gonna go look for the hatch.
Do that. It takes me some time to get healed up, so...
Well, how will I find that piece of shit? It could actually even be in the...
in the corn.
The corn, yeah. Too bad you can't find a map.
I don't have that much great skill check, oh my god.
And if you could actually go around and pull the things down for me, it would be awesome.
Yes, I can do that.
Then I get the...
destruction... thingy.
Ah, I found a hatch!
Nice.
I'm gonna put a trap next to it so I know that it's here.
Yeah, cool. I see that on the map.
Yeah, I see a trap, all the traps, and then I know if they are like down or not.
Okay,
you can find a toolbox, so you can do something. But I bet you have your boldness max.
I don't know, actually.
Where are you? Still by the tree?
Yeah, kinda. I'm looking for some obstacles for you to hit down. I only found one yet.
I'm by the tree again.
Okay, I hear your heartbeat. Oh,
yeah,
I'm behind you.
Come
here. Hello.
I found 200. Still not max.
Yeah. What the fuck? Okay, here.
Yep.
Oh no, I'm hiding. Oh no.
Okay, destruction is not even half. Damn.
Internet.
Can you follow me? I'm by the tree. Where you got the trap, the generator?
Ooh, damn. Yeah, I hear the heartbeat going up and down. I see, trying to give you that. Oh, here. Hello, you found me. Oh, no.
Right. Oh, there you are. I mean, I couldn't see you when I was looking high up.
Dool.
Okay, come right in front of me now. Are you standing right in front of me? Like... yeah, I can't see you.
Lol?
Now I got the sound. Okay,
ooh.
Are there any here?
I don't know. I was looking for it.
Nothing here. Let's go here. This door open, maybe.
Yeah.
They open the doors. Maybe here. They didn't pull anything down. No, you pulled it down this one. See where I am?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Here's one!
Awesome! I'm going to the right. Nothing more. I'm behind you. No.
Yeah, there should be some here by the haystack. Yeah,
it's a trap. One in front of the gate.
How's your boldness?
It's maxed.
Let's see here. There's a trap there, so don't.
Oh, here's
that. I mean, you can go into the trap, but don't take this thing yet.
No, I was gonna. Oh, here's one. I'm going to the right. And there's one more by the hook.
Okay, this one is halfway.
Here's one as well by the hay.
Where are you?
Ooh, I hear you. Where are you? Oh, here.
Oh, yeah. I see two here. Okay, and there's one more here on the other side, probably. Where are you?
Do you see that?
Yeah.
Oh no, the lag, I can't go anywhere. Oh no.
Okay, so hit and destruction are the same. Alright. I mean, wait. I hit you one more and you wiggle off, then you don't have to heal twice. You can heal once for me. But I can carry you to the others, try to carry you.
To the...
to the other side to see if there are more latches.
Get around the wheel so fast then.
Okay, here I'm gonna go a little bit around. This one's broken. I think we probably have them all, unless there are some in the hay by the machines.
No, nothing in the hay, I know that. Okay, I'm looking around as well. Maybe I found a chest or something. I don't know.
It's weird, I haven't actually seen. Did you... you got a chest in the basement, right?
Yes.
It's weird, I haven't seen a chest in the corn. Because there was always one chest in the corn.
Yeah, by the generator.
Yeah, or the machine.
Oh no, I hear the killer.
You said you had a flashlight.
No, I found a flashlight.
But you didn't bring it.
No, I thought I keep the
medkit. Yeah.
Kit.
I can find any.
Oh, here's a.
Here's the what?
The hatch.
Don't leave yet. I need to hit you a few more times.
How many times more do you think?
Hit is almost full.
Okay, so one more time or something?
Maybe a few. Oh, look at the nice hook.
You just hit me again and I wiggle out. It's probably faster.
I mean, you can... Have you used your medkit at all?
Yeah, a little.
I mean, you can probably just do it with the medkit, but just as long as you don't use the whole medkit enough.
Yeah, I kept a lot of add-ons on. So now I used the health of the medkit.
Half?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's...
Yeah, but I have used it before.
So I think like 6 or 8 more hits and... we're good.
Okay.
Yeah, cause I mean I'm not gonna get so much for the hooking since those fucking idiots left. I'm trying to max out those other ones.
More of this good skill and great skill checks.
Are you maxed out on altruism?
I don't know.
Oh, it's almost full. Almost full. Two more hits.
Okay.
Then I can heal and I can hit you and you can crawl out of the...
Yeah.
Then I should... 2,000 points for that too.
Yeah, then I should get an achievement as well.
Yeah.
Or else I'm gonna get fucked up. Okay, I'm healing up first.
Yeah.
So get the hair, give me 2 hits.
Get away, bird.
I killed the crow.
That's good, that's fine.
So okay, you wanna do one more?
Nah.
Me up and
I get only 300 per hit, so we would have to like do it many times. You can just take it.
Okay. No, I wanna escape, you idiot. Lul!
What can't you scare though?
Now, finally! Yay!
I can't believe those people left. Oh my god, they're gonna regret it so bad.
Yeah, I got the agonizing escape.
So everything except sacrifice, I didn't get anything on sacrifice.
Yeah, I didn't get anything.
I could have had that max too if they would just stay.
Yeah.
And
I didn't get 23,000. Oh,
they did so many generators.
No. Nej.
Ah, man.
Ja, men gå och lägg dig nu.
Alright.
You got 23,000, you got 21. That was actually quite okay.
It's gonna beat for